So today I'm just basically doing a little Sunday reset vlog. Like, we're just gonna figure out what we're gonna do today. So I just wanna take y'all with me throughout the day. So let's go.
First things first is I am going to get ready for church. I already got my outfit ready. I got the screen top, I got the pants, and then some cute little red sandals. So, and I already brushed my teeth and everything. Now I just gotta put lotion on my face and all that extra good stuff. So let's get to it. I'm currently trying to put music on, so that's what I usually do on Sundays. So Monday through Saturday I listen to devotionals. Sunday is my get up music, like, yeah, because I'm going to listen to the same stuff. Get ready for church, and I usually ready by now, but I didn't want to do my hair last night because I didn't want it to look bad, so yeah.
And make sure you put your, make sure you put your shirt on before you do it here.
She forgot it, and I hope I don't forget it either. So let's tell Siri to set a reminder. Let me write that.
I'm changing my bras because I don't like the way, like, the sports bra is giving. So why would you even wear a sports bra anyways? I know, right? That's the same thing. I'm asking. On and put my braces on, and then it's 8:43. I'm trying to be out the house by 8:50. Thank you.
y'all ready?
I'm gonna pull my pants up just a little. All
right, now I just need to find some shoes. I meant a purse, and that shouldn't be too hard. So yeah, see y'all when I get in the car. So,
I'm just gonna wear my black purse because really I'm not gonna carry my purse inside the church. No reason at all, but I just don't feel like all that. So yeah. Make sure I have everything. And scent of the day, I'll show y'all when I get in the car. Yeah. So you see y'all in the car. And we're in the car and we're going to church now. So let's go. Alright, so scent of the day will be the cotton, fresh cotton, coconutty cotton. Well, I can't talk today. From Bath & Body Works. It smells so lovely. And yeah, I'm trying to put this on before church so I can just go straight inside. Lotion of the day is cocoa butter and warm vanilla sugar from Bath & Body Works, of course. Yes, I always have different stuff on. So, yeah. It's already 9 o'clock and I usually want to eye by 9 o'clock so I can get there by 9:10. But I'm about to show y'all how I do the dash. Y'all, these people driving so slow this morning. My gosh. Anyway, let's do the dash. She's a race car driver. I'm just like, but yeah, I'm going in now. So yeah, I'll see y'all when I get out. Alrighty, y'all. So church is over. It is now 10:53. Crazy thing is, I have orientation today at 12. So let's see how I'll do that. But yeah, I'm gonna go home. Rush to get ready. Hopefully orientation is nothing but more than like 3 hours, I hope. Because I'm supposed to be going to Best Buy today with Deanna to look at some cameras, so we get purchase. Yeah. I was thinking about going with the Sony, what is it, the ZV-1? I think that's what it is. But it doesn't have a built-in flash. That's what everybody is saying. I'm doing my research on top of them. Doesn't have a built-in flash, and the battery life sucks. That's what everybody's saying. So that's probably going to be my, like, cons to make me not buy it. But, like, overall, the quality is beautiful. And, I mean, last time we went to look at cameras, we saw the Sony one, and it was nice. It was better than the Canon. But the Canon G7X, I think that's what it is. It has the built-in flash. The battery life is amazing. What else? The quality, it's all right. But I mean, I don't know because I haven't had it. There's different Canon versions. And last time we went, like I said, we saw the Sony G7X. I hope that's the one I'm talking about. I don't know, but yeah. And then a Canon, we saw a different Canon version, so hopefully when we go to Best Buy, like, they have the cameras that we're looking for, all this and that. So yeah, I will get back to y'all when I'm in the house and out the church wear into street wear, you know, because the grind never stops and never does. All right, y'all. All Alright, so we are back home. I am going to quickly fix me a breakfast sandwich because
it's never too late for breakfast.
Chicken nuggets, sandwich, tenders. I said chicken nuggets, tenders, or sandwich, tenders. Tenders win. I mean, it's quicker. So. Alright, let's get changed. I'm going to put a simple black shirt on and some black pants or some jeans. Should I wear my dunks? I'ma wear the dunks because they're my go-to shoes. And I'm ordering me some more because those ones are like played out. So, all right, so I lied. I'm not getting dressed right now. It's only gonna take me like 2 minutes to get dressed, but I'ma just eat my tenders real quick and yeah. Should I wear leather pants to a freaking matter of fact, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna wear dinner. I think. Oh, I was gonna come home and just relax my nerve, but you know, things change. You know my vibes. So let's get changed for orientation. Yeah. Yeah, bam. Okay, so what was I going to talk about? I was going to talk about something. Hey, what time is it? 11:24. What was I going to talk about? Anyways, oh, I want to say I'll just walk y'all through while I get ready. Don't mess up the hair. Take it down the... Okay. Prepare. Alright. So, anyways. And so, lately I just haven't been... Well, mainly it's because I get off so late at night. So I only eat like one time a day. And then, yeah, that I'll probably eat bread like at 6 or 7. Some type of carb. So yeah, prepare to be sick of me. And don't worry, gym vlog is coming soon.
Where them haters at, man.
All right. Did y'all know I was in step? And then I missed like one competition and yeah, that was it for me. Orientation ready? I don't remember what last time I think I wore sweats last time I had an orientation. Me.
The girl them skill are cheap. Thunderball. Somebody give it to. Somebody give it.
But yeah, so, and then when I get back in the car, do I want to change? I don't know if I'm going to change. I be changing so much for no reason. I'll be going nowhere. So yeah, we're done. I'm going to freaking... I'll get back with y'all when I'm in the car. Alright, y'all, so I am on my way to orientation. My God. I'm just ready to get this over with. I'm so tired already. even though I had like 4 days off, but still, I don't feel like it. I just got in the mindset that I don't want to work. I don't like working for people. Well, that's the problem. I don't want to work for nobody. I want to work for myself. I want to hop myself up, get my money. But like when I like actually own, like start my own business, I promise you, like whoever works for me, they will love it here. Like I will make work so fun, literally. And I don't want to be that boring type of boss. Like who like being boring and strict? Well, you have to be strict. I'ma be strict, but I'ma be strict to like certain things. Yeah, so let's see. After this, hopefully I'm done by 4:30-ish. Yeah, I'm gonna rush through this whole thing because I don't want to be bothered. And I hope they don't be like, you can come back in the morning. Because the time like I start is like from 5 a.m. to 2. That means I gotta be up at 4. And good thing like this job is by Starbucks, because I'm definitely gonna give me Starbucks almost every day. And then on Wednesday and Thursday, I'm going to work at my job that I'm working at now. Because I got plans. I got work. Yeah, so I wanted to go to Beyonce's concert in August. But we probably not missed the whole ticket thing. So we probably come up with something else. It's no biggie. I follow a lot of fan pages on Instagram. So me missing a concert is never. But like I just wanted to be there in person, like just to see her, because last time I was supposed to go, I missed it because of a friend. I'm not Blue Ivy. I'm not born into wealth. I gotta work for that. So yeah, anyways, it's 11:51, orientation's at 12. Hopefully I can speed through and get there by 11:55. It's only about a 10 minute drive from here, baby. And don't hit me, little cruiser. She never forgets me, so I can never get her. But yeah, she just wants a pedicure, so I'm trying to figure out like the best spa hair like that gives a good pedicure, because all the ones that I've been looking at recently, they say they sucked, literally sucked. So I just hope I did see one. So I'm just, if they don't open till Tuesday. But yeah, so I'm gonna wait till Tuesday. Am I off Tuesday? No, I'm not. I go in at 10:30. Okay, so Thursday. She's off Tuesday. Mother freaker. Who's sitting here driving slow? Anyways. But yeah, so I'm pulling up soon in like a minute or so. And I will holla back at y'all when I am out and ready to go. Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. See y'all. All right, y'all. So I am all done. No, it is freaking 4:21 and I am tired. Like, but I thought I was going to have a full day of rest tomorrow. No. But, yeah, I got to wake up at 3 tomorrow. We just love it. 3 freaking in the morning. Yeah, so let's just see how that goes. But thank God for Starbucks, because you could go around the fuck. Like, go around. And she flicked me off like I was supposed to care. Ooh. But anyways. Yeah. 3:30 to 1. Let me show y'all this lady being ignorant. Anyways, I am on the way to get Deanna, but I ain't surprised. Why keep saying surprised? I'm going to grab Starbucks for us both. yeah. She said her go-to drink, well, something that she gets is the strawberry acai with lemonade and apple juice. I guess she just said strawberry acai with lemonade. Let me check my phone to see, because I don't know which is. It could be anyone. But yeah, should I get the mango dragon fruit or the strawberry? I don't know. But yeah, yeah, but. I can't believe that lady flicked me off. Like, I got every right to roll up beside her and be like, what the fuck is you playing with? Cause y'all do all that rah 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 inside the car. But let me y'all get out that car. Let me y'all get out that car. I promise you, ain't been gonna be no flicking nobody off. No ma'am. No turkey, no ham. But yeah, so I holler back at y'all when I got Dee Dee in the car. All right, y'all, I'm back with Deanna. She didn't know I was going to record, but yeah. I had to include her in my Sunday resets, you know. She's creating a new YouTube channel because her YouTube is not allowing her. What is it?
To like get for the notifications to go out once I post.
So when she starts back up, make sure y'all subscribe.
We'll figure it out.
She needs to start now, but that's another note for another day. But yeah, so we're going to Best Buy now. Look at some cameras, see which one we want. Do you know which one you want from off the top of like?
Canon G7 Mark X2. I don't know if I said that right, but it's something like that.
I was mixing that shit up the whole day. I said Sony, but since they said the battery life and the flat, no built-in flash, oh shit, it was already X'd out, so.
Yes, you have to buy a flash and everything.
Yeah, I'm not doing all that, because I already need the freaking, what is it, the tripod. But if I do the Sony, that's like, what, $542 after taxes or something like that?
Yeah, the Sony is definitely a cheaper version. Well, the cheaper option. But cheaper is not. Amen. Sometimes you gotta break the bank to make a bank. More. Preach, preach up. Amen.
Yo, I was about to say something, but I'm gonna just let it keep quiet over here. Because Deanna's the type of person, she'll tell you, we need to save and do all this type of stuff. And then next thing you know, spend the money. Like, no. I've been doing really good though, so I give myself that. But Deanna, on the other hand, this girl buy wigs like almost every 3 days.
I do. I just like to change it up. I just something about that aspect of life. It's just like, gotta do it. I already have one in my cart that I'm probably gonna buy. So, hey.
I need to order my Shein card. That's what I do need to do. But all right, y'all. We're going to Best Buy now. So, let's see what camera we're gonna choose.
Geek Squad.
Flash.
Because I turn it all the way to us and then flip the screen.
It's not giving. It's all right. It looks like. It's all right. What you think? All right, so. Don't even know how to work the camera, but want a camera. So this is the quality on it. Deanna said it's decent. It's all right. It's pretty good, I guess. I don't like it, but we're gonna look at the Canon one now.
1,000.
Click it. Let's see. What did not work? Oh, that one. She did. Oh. You so aggressive. Okay. I mean, they're the same. No, this is just the 2 and this is the 3. But they still G7Xs.
And it's still about the same price.
Okay, so Deanna just figured out how to get the flash on. Why is it so close up?
It's the setting you put it on.
Oh. Ew, that's the fisheye one, isn't it? No, you gotta get that. You gotta get that. Oh! All right, do the flash.
I don't know how to do the flash.
All right, let's see.
Ooh.
Oh!
The woman was too stunned to speak.
Push the flash. Be not break a damn nail by telling you. Okay, but the flash eats though. Put your Starbucks drink in it. Girl, we gotta take this to Jamaica. I don't care. I don't care.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Alright y'all, so we're definitely gonna get this one. It just snaps all together. And Deanna is very photogenic, so she likes that one.
What?
So if Deanna likes it, then it's a win.
Yes.
She's very picky. So yeah.
That's an SUV.
No, that's not.
Yes, it is. SUV.
That is not an SUV.
It's
all
right. It's an SUV.
You don't tell me that's a fucking SUV. Anyways, y'all. So we decided that we have to get the Sony. What is it? ZV-1F? Something like that. And then we just have to add the flash. But none of them are in stock. So
our journey comes to an end. For right now.
For right now. But I told Deanna that's just God speaking to us, because we worry about a freaking camera so bad for our trip. We ain't even got the passports to even get
it
out here.
It isn't even a trip yet.
So part of my Sunday reset is, I usually have Monday off, but I am going to work at my second job, so let's see how that goes. 10:30, more later than drop them drawers. I know what you are. I ask myself, is this shit real? I contemplate about how I feel. But you make it way too hard to think that this could be what you love. It took a lot of watching. Anyways, like I was saying before, my phone freaking interrupted me again. And I'm sorry for not continuing the video. I made a video, but then I added it. I wanted to add some more, so let's see how this goes. But yeah, I'm gonna do this hairstyle right here. I'll put it up right there, but so it's more. Let me see. Let's see how this goes. I don't know how to play it for one, but. Never be afraid to try. It's good, I don't wanna wait another minute for you. I know you got me falling from the ceiling for you. Knew it from the start, there was no limit to you. And I'm catching feelings, baby.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. And usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option. Due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I wonder, baby, I wonder, would you just put your sweats on for me? Yeah. I got the plug, I made the call for me. I'm talking late night for you. Let me lay a great time on you. Don't hesitate, no, don't you. Just say you will come through and chill. Just say you will come through and chill.
With you tonight, I'm on a violin. It's about time for making up. She wasn't with me waking up. My ears are set up to you, miss your touch. I needed to needed to distance myself from you. I was just in love with you. So I come close, won't you can I tell you something for what it is worth? If you have it, that is all I have. I'll take you there, I'll take you. Show you something, give you more than words. If you have it, that is all I have.
Bogota, fuck his ass out, and I'm telling what he saw. Fuck him, I don't watch y'all, I don't know if he'll talk. Watch Get a chainsaw and I'ma saw her legs out. They know that we a gang.
If I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me,
what would you do?
If I told you you were beautiful, would you date me on the regular?
Tell me, would you?
Well, baby, I've been around the world, but I ain't seen myself another girl
like you.
This ring here represents my heart, but there's just one thing I need from you.
Say I do. Because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away.
Ain't another woman that can take your spot, my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
In
another woman that can take your spot, my love.
You've been waiting for.
Just say I do. Because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away.
In another woman that can take your spot, my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away.
In another woman.
This was my Sunday reset. So sorry about my video cutting off when I was leaving Best Buy, but I meant to say that we did come to a conclusion. Deanna's going to get the Canon and I'm going to get the Sony because I originally wanted the Sony, but since it doesn't have a built-in flash and all type of extra stuff, I'm just going to have to buy it. But yeah, so. But thanks so much for watching this video. Thanks so much for hanging with me again. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Be on the lookout for some more content because it's going to drop soon as I get more storage on my phone. But I'm really aiming to get a new camera, so that's what I'm really focused at right now. But yes, so I'll see y'all next time. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and don't forget to comment some ideas that y'all want to see. Until next time, ciao.
Come follow me to luxury, go to